Interesting.
Well, V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on the static scum your way.
Thank you.
last fucking time.
Whoa, fuck! Don't shoot!
Okay. Good talk, I guess.
And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait! Don't do...
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done. I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
got enough ice in his car. Gives off a stink. Trying to knock out the price. And remind me again why we need to start sticking in a fridge. You want our scopsicles to taste like death?
I'll find you, just like I found the others.
Load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you. Truly. Contract closed.